Hey, baby, I'm out of here. I'm going to work.
Bitch, you know you ain't going no motherfucking work. You probably going around one of them long cock Sally hoes motherfucking house.
Oh, you call me a lying bitch? I'll fuck you up.
Ooh,
in
you
here.
You gonna fuck up. You gonna get fucked up. I'm tired every time I motherfucking turn around a bitch coming to me talking about you
hey,
fucking
hey,
with
hold
this.
Hold on, hold on. Check this out. When you first moved in, you ain't talk so slick. All you had to do was clean and take dick. Knowing that dad would bring home the bacon. Everything was cool. You doing talk about shit like your period's on, saying how I spent too much time away from you with those friends of mine. A nigga will be a nigga, and a hoe will think that he's trying to egg up. So bitch, you better get it straight before you become the bitch that I hate.
JT, I ain't with that shit. How you gonna be a dog that don't even know a rhyme? He'll bullshit me like that. You got me fucked up. I deserve better bullshit than that.
Don't do, but while I'm out working, where the fuck are you? You're laying around my house, you ain't doing shit. Matter of fact, you're starting to make me sick. Always bitching, crying, yelling, and trying to tell me how I'm doing you wrong, but you're lying. So be quiet, stop singing the blues, cause I know plenty of hoes who wanna be in your shoes. So if I was you, baby, I'd just chill. Cause if I don't work, who'll pay the bill? You sure don't work, so say that crap. All you do is make love and can't do that. Better sit your butt down and rest your nerves before you find your shit somewhere out on the curb. Think about it and get your shit straight before you become the bitch that I hate.
Damn, your motherfucking ass ain't too slick, but I know you and that old regular ass friend of yours, JT, be out there fucking them old Megan $1, $2 ass motherfucking hoes. But I know one thing, you better not bring nothing home to me. That penicillin can't motherfucking cure, bitch.
Shit, I know you better stop that bitch and get your ass in the kitchen.
Motherfucker, you try getting your motherfucking ass in the kitchen.
Constantly saying I think you a jerk. That I'm lying by the hours I work. Saying there must be another Roni. Well, I'ma say, instead of being phony, every motherfucker fools around. Definitely, and it may sound crazy, but most bitches say, if they getting paid for the shit's okay. You getting cash and taken care of. It's a fact that you should be aware of. And stop worrying about the next hoe. Cause you on top and she's way below. So you better have get it straight. Boy, you become the bitch that I hate.
You silk suit wearing motherfuckers. You don't even ask me to come to your motherfucking shows. You must be out there fucking them groupy ass hoes. When your ass come home, your shit don't even get on.
Man, what the fuck
mother,
you talking
mother,
about?
Motherfucker, don't even try to cut me off. You know what the fuck
God
I'm talking
damn,
about.
Baby, just listen to this shit
you
here,
listen
man.
To that shit I just said.
Now we've been through all this shit before. Once I say it this time, I won't say it no more. It's a part of my job to take long trips. But when I get back, you get you're never home and hard to find, and still talking about I don't spend time with you. Now tell me who's ducking who. You ask me, another nigga's fucking you. So say that crap, don't try to front. Gave you everything that you could possibly want. Without me, where would you be? Taking care of you sure ain't my responsibility. So hush your mouth and kill that shit, or find somebody else to stay with. Now think about that and get your shit straight before you become the bitch that I hate. That I hate. That I hate. I'm the bitch that I hate, 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 that I hate.